that wasn't Netflix's plan, or it wouldn't have gone over there, it wouldn't have started that train. So I think Bright is now back to like, now they're trying to prove the point without having to do that. They're like, well, who doesn't want to be here? Who doesn't want to be here watching these Netflix movies when they come out, whether it's